Hello! First off, let me turn this fan off, because I have a tendency to vlog while a fan's on. How do I get out of here? Oh, you hear that now? You hear it? It's quiet. Whew! It is armpit hair o'clock, apparently. It's like about 4 p.m., and I woke up at 8 a.m. to edit for you. I can't even do math right now. What is that? 8 hours? I can't do math right now. It took a lot longer than I thought, and the video came out a lot longer than I thought. It's over 18 minutes. I shot too much. I ended up cutting out a whole lot of stuff. So now I have a game plan in the future. Don't shoot as much, I guess. Anyways, my hair is crazy. I'm tired. But Ramone's in town, and I'm supposed to be seeing him later today, so if a clip comes after this that doesn't have Ramone in it, I'm gonna be sad. Anyways, let's get this week going. Ow, that was not good. I was trying to cover it with my eye. So you were in it. So Ramone's here. Hey, Ramone. You look so tired. Ramone, tell the people why you're tired.
Jet lag.
Hey, Max.
This place is fucking amazing. Cool whip, bro. What year is this shit? You got nice rims on this bitch? Yo, the whip. Oh, damn.
Spoils war.
You ready to fuck up LA, Ramon?
I'm ready to eat it like it's groceries.
Oh shit.
Eat that booty. Eat that LA. But like LA is like LA booty, is it not? I'm not being like that type of person. I'm ready to go hard in the day.
Keep going. No, please. This is
no,
gold.
No, fuck you.
No, please, don't stop. You fucking ready? And now for a quick montage. Ramone's on the phone. But we're gonna do a little montage of Zach and Ramone take LA. Go! Let's just do this. Get some side. But I'm still kind of lit. Oh my god! Maybe this was a bad idea. I feel like the lighting's way too intense now. Oh, you know what? There we go. And actually, now that that's down, what if we... Oh, wow. My name's Zach. I'm a filmmaker. I got out of a meeting with this girl named Elizabeth. We met at that Cinco party, and we were just chatting each other up, and she was like, yeah, I'm like... interested in becoming a director. I studied film at a school that wasn't necessarily a film school, and I was like, oh, okay, cool. I also want to be a director. So she told me she had like an idea for a story that she wanted to make, but she's like, I'm not sure how I'm gonna make it. I was like, let's meet up, let's talk about it, you know, maybe see what it's about, see if it's achievable. So we met up today and talked about it, and just the more we talked about it, like I could see her face lighting up, my face was lighting up, and just talking about being creative. We haven't even like come close to finding out how we're gonna start this and exactly how we're gonna do it, but just chatting about it, it lifted me up. I had energy, dragon energy going through my veins. But no, it was just like a really good reminder of why I moved to LA. It's so amazing being surrounded by these people that wanna make stuff just like I do. It just reignited my fire for being creative and wanting to follow my dreams, and to know that I have people here that I can meet on a whim and want to make something with me is awesome, a great reminder, and I love filmmaking and movies. All right, that's it.
What's up?
Can you just bump this shit? Bruh, bump this.
You just gonna leave me hanging?
Right now, I'm over at my friend Danny's house. You guys remember Danny?
Hi, I'm Danny.
That's my Danny. House. So basically what's happening is I have a job interview tomorrow at the New York Film Academy, which is in Los Angeles. Not sure why it's called New York Film Academy, but just like a little side kind of gig to make some cash, just like an equipment tech assistant. But the problem with that is like I'm not super keen on camera stuff, so.
What he's trying to say is he doesn't know shit.
How am I doing so far with this?
Am I? Isaac's appalled by your performance.
Yeah, you're doing great.
Hey.
I'm gonna probably give you a C plus on your midterm.
C plus so far?
Okay. Yeah, like halfway through the semester, like progress report, yeah.
Do you think, I mean, obviously we're still doing the session, we're still learning. Think I'm gonna get this job?
I think you got it. I think everybody else applying is a schmuck. And you're a good looking guy, and that goes a long way in Los Angeles.
Thanks, man.
And you probably don't even need any skills, so you're a shoo-in.
Well, you heard it here first. I'm getting the job no matter what, but now, I know camera stuff.
Yeah, you might actually be able to help some people out.
Yeah, right? Maybe. Try it for the vlog. Do it for the vlog. Ramone!
Do it for the vlog? No!
Okay, here we are out in sunny Los Angeles, California. It's so bright. Ramone, are we about to eat some... You're gone. All right, we're gonna eat some food. And we went to, as you can see right there, Tommy's. This place has been here since...
Excuse me, I'm vlogging!
How fucking rude! This place has been here since 1946. And check it out, it's like all outside. And there's Ramon again. But you get like your drinks over there, there's shit right there. You get your burgers and your hot dogs right here. And then Ramon again.
Can we eat?
Yeah.
All right, Ramon's about to try his first ever original Tommy's burger, which apparently came with chili on it. We didn't know that. All right, big bite. They really dig in there. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. That's not the face I was hoping to see. Good, bad, ugly?
It's all right.
It's all right?
Wish the chili wasn't on it.
Yeah, right. The chili's kind of
a
bummer.
It's alright. It's not bad.
It looks fucking bomb.
I just realized this is the second day in a row I've worn this shirt. And normally I'd be able to get away with it, but since I start every day with the date, you guys now know. Unless you didn't. And in that case, I've just given myself away. Anyways, I just left the gym. I'm gonna go over to Robin's now. Transition to Robin!
Hey, transition! Robin's here.
We're watching Kris Jenner's new palette with Kylie Jenner.
Really important stuff here. Yeah. I need to get educated.
Educational.
On makeup, because clearly that's something I'm really interested in.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Robin.
Clearly same.
Robin.
Clearly same.
Look at these two models just hanging out in the living room. So beautiful. Oh wait, it's a bar.
I don't even know what that is. That's God.
You don't know what this is? I personally hope you're the first victim of the earthquake because you don't know the San Andreas fault. I hope the first apartment complex to crumble is yours because you don't know.
Are you wishing death upon me right now?
Always.
Yeah.
You know what? We played 4 rounds of apples to apples. Nah, fuck it. That was fun.
Not slow, but
fast. It's jogging, running, speed.
other word for fat.
You put this on your foot, walk around.
Shoe.
Yes, what's another
sneaker?
Good job, Robin. We did it. How many?
I'm not as bad as before.
I didn't.
You look super cute right now.
Can my Tinder have videos?
Okay. Uber's here. We're off. Hi, so I'm gonna be going up to,
Hello!
Oh, this isn't my Uber driver, this is Crystal, aka Day One Homie.
Is it the third floor or the second floor?
I think it's the third, we're gonna find out.
Hello!
Hi!
Mom's on the microwave.
How'd you get up there? Welcome to Deck Media. I lost. Game over. So I'm here with Johnny, guys. We moved on, and it's Chase. Oh wait, didn't get to mention this. Johnny's in the Four Timers Club. Johnny, thoughts on Four Timers Club?
For some reason, I thought you were gonna mention me getting stood up today. You're like, oh, I should have mentioned this. Johnny got stood
up. By the way, guys,
today.
Johnny got stood up tonight. Love isn't real. Out here running full court right now. Ramone, you late. Let's see him do something big. Ah! Ramone, say, I love basketball!
I love basketball!
Thanks, Clay. Ramone's got his game face on.
It's a great sport.
This is a look. This is definitely a look. Okay, everyone. I'm really, really proud to say Ramone held up, man. He played well. He made the game-winning shot on the final game over me.
Fuck you, I'm great.
I said you did well. You did well. Absolutely phenomenal. Bobby with
just some
Evan
Pate. I need your bank account once. That is real. That when your girlfriend suggests moving in together, dope. Bucks in chair when you're so broke that you have to go to sleep for dinner. When you get to the party and immediately have to shit.
In my case, it's always the bar. I pooped at too many bars for my own humanity.
Today is May 14th, 2018. Back in the car. So as you saw from that establishing shot, I am at a Ralph's. I'm in a Ralph's parking lot right now because I'm doing my first ever shift as an Instacart driver. Instacart, for those of you who are unfamiliar, is a grocery service app in which people download the app, they order groceries on it, they get it delivered to them. In order to have said groceries delivered to them, someone has to do it. So Instacart employs pretty much anyone. So this is what I'm gonna be doing for the next couple hours. Just gonna get some groceries, try to make a little money on the side for days I'm not working, and we'll see how it goes. I ended up at Costco. A lot of crying children, a lot of slow people. It's going okay. Okay, first, Instacart delivery, done. Thing that sucks about Costco is they don't give you bags, so I had to carry a bunch of stuff by hand. But look who got a $5 tip, bitch. First order is done in the bag. I now know Costco really well, which I guess is good if I ever get a Costco membership in the future, which I probably will because the prices there are pretty good. Insider tip for you. Okay, so 4 hours total. I was trying to figure it out. It took probably like 30 minutes for me to like even get an order because I wasn't in the right place. But from 4 to 8, I did 2 orders. I made $20 plus the $5 of cash and tips. Basically what I learned from today is I need to be faster, I need to be more efficient, and I need to make more money. Otherwise, good day. I'm gonna keep doing this on days when I don't have work. This is it for week 2. So thanks for watching. As always, I love you. And thanks for watching. And I already said that. So I don't know how to say goodbye. There's a guy walking his dog right next to me. He's watching me. Hi.